Reliance Jio hikes per day data limit by 500 megabytes on popular plans. Stepping up the tariff war, Reliance Jio has decided to offer 500 megabytes extra data to its subscribers using 1 GB and 1.5 GB per day data packs with effect from January 26. They said the telco, as part of its Republic Day offer, will double the validity of 98 rupees pack to 28 days from the current 14 days from January 26 onwards. Jio will always offer more value to its customers and offer 50 rupees lower price than competition and 50% more data on its plans. As part of Republic Day offer, all existing 1 GB per day packs enhanced to 1.5 GB per day and 1.5 GB per day packs enhanced to 2 GB per day. Bharti Airtel had recently introduced 399 rupees plan offering unlimited calls and 1 GB 4G data daily with 84 days validity. With this new offer, Jio's flagship 399 rupees plan will provide free voice and limited 4G data with 1.5 GB daily and unlimited SMS and premium subscription to Jio apps for 84 days. According to Bharti Airtel MD and CEO, India and South Asia Gopal Vittal, the battle among telecom operators is now for market share, and the pressure on tariff will continue for some time even though it is at an unsustainable level at present.
Don't forget to subscribe to the channel for stay updated about latest technology and gadgets. Thanks for watching.